sorry. I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? Still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Someone paying this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop...
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Technologies Group invest in ideas. Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to make your lives easier, healthier, happier. We believe innovation will change the world. We're growing, and we want you to be a part of it. Together, we can make the world a community.
Where's a gun?
You're all set. Have fun.
Seriously? You're up, fuck it. I'll take this one. Yeah, no.
out to various parts of the city, officials are saying that the CTOS network detected potential fire hazards in the transformer station. Officials say, without the CTOS network, damage could have been quite severe.
Shall we dance?
If CTOS doubles the lines, I'm gonna double my weapons.
You see that? Drugs, I tell you.
Welcome.
What was I supposed to buy?
The 416.
What can I do for you?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Oh, goddammit. I thought I was gonna kill somebody.
Come on, look at this.
How the fuck am I supposed to get that one?
Yep.